Good evening. My name is Salty Dog.
And I am Anonymous Andy.
My name is Salty Dog right here, and we're coming at you doing some challenges. And challenge yourself to do these things.
First off is, for 1 week, be a respectable adult. This includes a couple different things. That's why it's really the most challenging of the challenges. You got to put on pants before you go to town.
Lot of tall order there for some kids I've seen.
Yep. Now, be nice to strangers.
That's right. Say, hello, stranger. Nice to meet you. Have a nice day.
No, we got challenges that you shouldn't do. You know why? Because you ain't tough enough.
That's right.
All right. Now, what's
these
our first?
These can kill you. Yeah.
Now, all right, D-Dog, what is our first challenge? Oh, that was the drink antifreeze challenge.
Yeah, drink antifreeze. I've always heard it.
The next challenge is to eat a head of lettuce. Now, we're going to give you a little bit of leeway on this one. You don't have to just sit there and eat a whole head of lettuce. You're allowed to chop it up a little bit first. You know, put it in a bowl.
Try it with things like dressing.
And some carrots and some cucumbers for flavoring.
Croutons.
Mm-hmm. Eat a salad.
The next one is super gluing a part of yourself to...
You know, you pick how strong you are for that one, all right? If you want to super glue your hand to your eye, then you do that.
And yeah.
If you think that's tough enough, well, you do whatever else. You just pick your level of you ain't strong enough to do this.
This challenge is think before you flame. You know, Andy, I don't like a lot of the things I read from you,
mm-hmm.
to be honest. I'm sorry.
I don't. I'm a controversial person.
Yes, you are. Very controversial. And when I don't, however, instead of saying, Andy, you're a daggum loser. I hate you. And I never want to read a thing of yours again.
Mm-hmm.
I think and go, would Andy be better off hearing that? Or would I just be better off clicking on something else?
And lastly, the challenge that you ain't tough enough to do because you a little sissy is beating up random people.
Yeah.
Now, we ain't got no random people here to beat up, but you know how that goes. You just take your camera to the park and just beat up the first person you see.
Yeah, the first person you see?
Exactly.